chicka boom chicka boom 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 chicka boom chicka boom 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 chicka boom chicka boom.
There was a little girl named Chloe. She went to camp.
Mini ha ha.
She wanted a bike with all her might.
Oh yeah.
But her dreams were crushed and her parents said hush.
They were going on the cruise without her.
She met a tall friend named Pogo.
Oh yep.
Pogo.
She wanted to bake with Miss Jacqueline, but the alternative didn't bring her a grin. So she ended up in an animal barn.
Oh, darn.
What's a little bully named Victoria? She let out some mean bacteria. This is what Chloe said in her journal.
I have no doubt that Victoria let King Arthur out of his stall and fed him Mr. Snuffles.
King Arthur was a goat and an awful thing, and Chloe saved him with a trusty canoe.
Has this ever happened to you?
Nathan was Chloe's love, but that all changed when the goat gave her a shove. Chloe loved the camp in the end, and she made a good friend.
Aww. And this all happened in
How to Almost Ruin Your Summer by Terrence Souders.
Boom chicka, boom chicka, boom boom.